This is the air supply unit which supplies the air for the required tapping up to 6 bars. This is the fan thumb adjustment. So this rotates freely about 360 degrees. So that's more convenient for tapping. And here, when we remove this rubber attachment, we can move this fan thumb up to 2 meters around and do all the tapping necessary. It consists of two hydraulic systems for the proper balance of this tapping. This is the tapping spindle attachment. So with this, we do the supply the air and do the tapping like this. And for taking the tapping in the reverse direction, we press both together and does the reverse. This is the attachment spindle. Attach the tool to the spindle. And with the 360 degree movement all around, we can do up to a diameter of 2 meters